We start right away with breaking news tonight. For only the third time in U.S. history, the President of the United States has been impeached. The House of Representatives adopting two articles of impeachment, abuse of power and obstruction of Congress. Democrats say the president pressured Ukraine to announce an investigation into Joe Biden. The 6 hours of debate unfolding mainly along party lines.
We're talking about a president who subverted national security.